Mary.
True Mary, our mother.
My name is Ashaye Iyazalu. I am the general leader and I am from Nasarawa State.
First, I want to, on behalf of this global organization, which is Sisters and Brothers to Love International, thank the entire church for this global opportunity given to us to speak to you today. We are here because we've come to solicit for funds on behalf of the organization. What do? We care for the less privileged, such as the orphans, the widows, widowers, the sick, and elderly, those whom God has asked us to reach out to. Our founder is no other person but Dr. Jacinta M. Jureka, who is a River State born person. And she has been carrying this burden since she was 7 years old, but today we have come because we are building orphanage home across the 36 states of Nigeria. River State happens to be the first, the privilege to have the first orphanage home. So we are asking the entire church, whichever way you can help this organization to help the poor, the less privileged, that you should please support this organization. My beautiful sister here will be standing out as the mass closes to share our flyers. Our account number are displayed on this flyer. For those who have cash, those who have materials, such as building materials and whichever form you can contribute, please, we'll be grateful, and as you do so, God will bless you. Thank you.